This next song is called Help Save the Youth of America.
Следующая песня называется «Помогите спасти молодежь Америки».
It's about the problems that young people, it's about the problems that young people have in America when they try to think for themselves and to act for themselves independent of the older generation.
Эта песня посвящена проблемам, с которыми сталкивается молодежь Америки в наши дни, когда она пытается самовыразиться и иметь собственное мнение на том фоне, который создают их предки.
It could easily be called "Help Save the Youth of the Soviet Union".
Ее с такой же легкостью можно назвать «Помогите спасти молодежь Советского Союза».
Help save the youth of America. Help save them from themselves. Help save the sons and suburb boys and their California girls. When the lights go out in the rest of the world, what do our cousins say? They're playing in the sun and having fun, fun, fun till daddy takes the gun away. From the big church to the big river out to the shining sea. This is the land of opportunity and there's a monkey trial on TV. A nation with their breezes full, dancing in their seats. Outside another nation sleeping in the streets. Don't tell me the old, old story, tell me the truth is time. It's Comrade Eureka Gagarin, an enemy or a friend of mine. Help save the youth of the world. Help save the boys in uniform, their mothers and their grateful girls. Listen to the voice of the soldier down in the killing zone, talking about the cost of living and the price of bringing him home. They're already shipping the body bags down below the Rio Grande. But you can fight for democracy at home and not in some foreign land. And the fate of the great United States is entwined in the fate of us all. And the incident at Chernobyl proves that where we're living is very small. And the cities of Europe have burned before and they may yet burn again. And if they do, I hope you understand that Washington will burn with them. Omaha will burn with them. Los Alamos will burn with them.